RA is a resident assistant who pretty much helps build community on a floor and helps establish relationships.
An RA is not just a person that takes care of a floor, but builds a community.
Help them with whatever stressful situations they're undergoing, you know, be their friend, help them just really enjoy UIC and get to know everybody else around campus.
Kind of like the mother on the floor. If there was any sort of issue, then the resident would come to their RA.
Basically, my job is to build community on my floor, help facilitate discussion and community growth. I'm also around to help students with any problems that they have, should it be academic concerns or problems with roommates or basically any other thing that's giving them trouble. I'm there as a resource to provide assistance and help them with other resources in case they need to speak with somebody else.
We help them learn how to play in programs and just do things together as a floor.
When you move in August, it's just a bunch of 50 individuals who happen to be living on the same floor, but by the time you're over, or hopefully within a couple weeks, you've got a nice neighborhood or community that everyone's living in, and it's a person who really just puts everything together and really just tries to make sure everyone has the best experience possible.
A PM is an academic peer mentor here at UIC.
Mostly we help them with the classes, schedules, stuff like that, so we make sure they're on track with the academics.
And a peer mentor basically does academic programming on the floor and helps students connect with tutoring resources, professors, and other residents around campus.
Basically, they help on campus with academic programming and anything academic for students.
A PM is an employee of campus housing who is an academic resource for residents and programs for them to provide them with opportunities to get ahead academically and to also meet each other socially.
A peer mentor is a mentor on the floor, and basically what we do is we make sure that all the residents have like a good transition from high school to college.
I pretty much describe it as an academic RA. They help the students with their scheduling their classes, any problems they have with classes. They help them interact with the faculty. And in each building, we have faculty and residents, and the PMs are kind of the middleman between them and the students.
A PM is someone who is there for the students academically, whether if they have any questions about their major or wanted to discuss their classes. We're just there to be open ears.
Is it in you?
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 Is it in you?